Hello, this is Frank Neely from HeartlandDiaryUSA.com, bringing you news every conservative can use. Subscribe to my YouTube channel to stay up to date. Well, I've been saying for quite some time now that conservatives and Republicans who talk to CNN are crazy, and they keep doing it. Well, Manu Raju, the CNN reporter, got an earful today when he asked Senator Martha McSally from Arizona a question about the Trump impeachment. She let him have it, and it was a wonderful thing to see. Followed up by Dave of Perdue, giving a reasonable answer, but unfortunately reason is not well heard on CNN. Have a listen.
All this pressure grows on Republican senators. They're going to have to vote. Are they going to now allow witnesses? As this new evidence emerges, Manu Raju is on Capitol Hill for us this morning. Well, one of those senators is going to have to take a particularly tough vote, given her position in her state right now, just talk to you. What happened?
Yeah, she was not willing to talk at all. In fact, she lashed out when I asked her a direct question about whether or not she would consider new evidence as part of the trial. This is Martha McSally. She's a Republican from Arizona. She's up for election this fall in a difficult race in a swing state. And she did not want to talk about it at all. In fact, she made it very clear that she wasn't going to answer that question. The question again was whether or not the Senate should consider any new evidence at all that has come out as part of the deliberations. The Senate considers whether to remove the president from office, and this is what she said. Senator McSally, should the Senate consider new evidence as part of the impeachment trial?
Man, you're a liberal hack. I'm not talking to you.
You're not going
to
comment, Senator, about this? Hack. Do you think the Senate should consider new evidence as part of the Senate trial that has come out?
Absolutely not.
Why not?
Because that's not our job. The job is to respond to what we've been given in the case that was built by the House. They've given us two very weak articles of impeachment. Our job is to look at what they brought us and decide if that rises to the level of impeachment.